Devin Asiasi, a tight end from UCLA and one-time Michigan player, was a huge recruit coming out of high school. He's a natural route runner as a flex tight end, but can also put his hand on the ground. His route running is natural, and his unique trait as a tight end is his fluidity and natural athleticism. He only had one drop last season on 70 targets. With massive mitts, his catching ability is a strength. When he gains more experience at the tactile elements of his position, I think Devin Asiasi will start in the NFL.